this morning. So we are about to see how handy Lindy is.
So I was assigned to be a handy woman. I helped a handy man, or I tried to. A handy man is someone with a wide set of skills, typically around a home. Mm-hmm. So I really had no idea what specifically I'd be doing.
This Speedway home is mid-renovation. Rafael Pena has been working on it a few weeks. His dad owned a furniture warehouse, and he grew up loving construction.
I do pretty much everything, plumbing, electrical, flooring.
He knows your home is a special place.
That's where all the memories come along together, you know, family. So it's a very important thing for myself to make sure that I make somebody happy.
He's a pro handyman, and I'm here to help.
So I'm hoping to be a handy woman.
Oh, you will. You will. Definitely you will.
Not going to touch the shims.
What's the requirement?
Basically, patience. You have to have a lot of patience.
Oh, okay.
And knee pads.
You're hired.
We need to finish some flooring today, but we're starting with kitchen cabinets.
She wants to do it the hard way.
Next time I won't.
All right, 29 and a half.
The cabinets have to be measured perfectly to fit the stove.
There we go. Okay. Oh, gosh.
One more.
That thing's crazy.
And everything has to be level, even though the floor is not.
That's way off.
After some shims and trial and error, we were level, but still had to attach it to the wall.
Right here?
There you go.
Oh, my gosh.
Okay, cool.
Stuck.
That's a stud right there.
I found one. Oh.
Okay,
oh, man.
Perfect.
All right.
How long does Rafael typically allow for this part of a reno?
Nothing. Probably 5 minutes. It's all right.
It's been about 30. You laugh too hard. I really learned something. I did not know that you had to do any of that.
Oh, yeah. Huh. So much that you got to do.
People watch TV shows and they're like, I'll put my own stuff.
Oh, yeah. There. I mean, and you know, TV shows, they just give you little cuts of things. They don't really show you like the big details that every contractor has to go through in order to make look something perfect.
Now, some of the work Rafael helps his homeowners do themselves to save some money.
The homeowner of this house, she laid most of this floor. I just gave her some guidance on how to do it. And when it comes down to corners and stuff like that, that's where I come along to help her.
And today, my job is to help her out too.
So I'm just like afraid to touch anything.
Just keep your hand right there and don't worry about anything else.
Like this.
That's okay. A nice straight edge cut right there.
I'll have you push this one in and give you a little hand. There you go.
It's tedious, but it went okay, other than almost breaking Raphael's hand with the mallet.
There you go.
Oh. Nice. Go ahead. Perfect.
So here we go. Adaptability.
You adapt pretty easily to instructions when I was giving you instructions, so I will hire you for that.
What about appearance?
I will hire you for that too.
Thanks
as well.
Thanks for the knee pads.
Not that a problem. Definitely help.
Communication, problem solving.
So I will say communication, great communication, problem solving, a little bit of a struggle when there's fired on the actual solving problem.
Okay, there. I'll take okay? it. Professionalism though?
Very professional, so okay. Definitely hired on.
Because I just handled that fired part like a champ.
Definitely.
Yeah. This is not easy. It's not an easy job.
It's not.
Overall, am I hired or fired?
You definitely hired. Definitely hired for the next one project.
Thank you. Cool.
Well, here's his biggest piece of advice. Don't get a time frame stuck in your head because, of course, it takes longer than what you plan for 99% of the time, as you know.
Oh, yeah.
You know, doing the basement. But
2 years now.
It's like... It was hard.
I know. Yeah, I can imagine. I like your.
You have to be very precise and patient.
Your drill work, and it's like two-handed. And it's like, I'm get that thing in there.
Those things are powerful. Powerful. So three hires so far.
I know. Good job on that part.
It's up to Ray now to keep our streak going. Have you heard yet what he's doing? He's a window washer.
Oh.
Like up high. So he has to get the windows streak free. That hired or fired is tomorrow. I'm pretty sure he was like downtown,
cool.
Up really high.
Really, really.
Yeah.
Wow. So,